Hello, my dear students. This is A.K. Gupta, your English faculty, and we are going to start online classes. And in this corona pandemic, I hope you will be all right. Stay home, be safe. And for your education, for your bright future, we are going to start online classes. So get ready for this. Now, today we are going to start book Honeycomb, lesson number 1, 3 questions, which is written by Leo Tolstoy. Okay, so open your book, chapter number 1st. Let's start reading and with its explanation. Before you read, a king has 3 questions, and he is seeking answer to them. What are the questions? Does the king get what he wants? Exactly. The story about a king. He has 3 questions, and he wants to get answer of these 3 questions. Let's read this story and try to understand what were the 3 questions and what were the answer of that. Start. The thought came to a certain king that he would never fail if he knew 3 things. These 3 things were: what is the right time to begin something, which people should he listen to, what is the most important thing for him to do. So what is the problem of king? So king has 3 questions. Which type of question? First question: what is the right time to begin something? It means what is the right time to start anything, any work, any game or anything. Means what is the right time to start anything? Okay, next, which people should he listen to? Yeah, it's mean which people are here to listen them. It's mean if I will be guided by them, so I can do better. Okay, so which people should he listen to? Next, third question is there: what is the most important thing? Or anything for doing. It's mean what is the important work to be done. Okay, so 3 questions are here. Let's start next. The king therefore sent messengers throughout his kingdom promising a large sum of money to anyone who would answer these 3 questions. So king sent messengers throughout his kingdom. It's mean throughout his kingdom and promise, if any will give me a right answer of my these questions, so I will give a good sum of money, or I will rewarded him. Many wise men came to king, but they all answered his questions differently. Many persons like a wise man came, and he gave him a differently answer. Okay, in reply to the first question, what was the first question? First question was, what is the right time to begin something? Okay, so they replied many and differently answers to the first question. Like some said the king must prepare a timetable for doing anything, means right time to begin start. Okay, right time to begin start something, so you will have to make a prepare timetable. When you will make a timetable, or when you will prepare a timetable, so according to timetable you will do your work. Okay, and then follow it strictly. And if you will prepare a timetable, so you will have to follow strictly, then you can complete your dream, and whatever you want to do, you can complete and do. And then follow it strictly. Only in this way, they said, could he do everything at its proper time. So according to this, you can do all these things, whatever you have thought. Okay. Others said that it was impossible to decide in advance that right time for doing something. And some people are there who were also wise men. They told him, it's impossible to decide anything that it is the right time to do this work. The king should notice all that was going on, avoid foolish pleasures, and always do whatever seemed necessary at that time. Yet others said that the king needed a council of wise men who would help him act at the proper time. So some people advised him exactly, King, you will have to leave these things and you are to focus your own kingdom and you are to run your kingdom with your understanding. But avoid foolish pleasures, these things, whatever you're thinking, leave this. It's not a right thing. Whatever you are doing and you are wasting your time, exactly, you should focus on your running, how to run your kingdom. So some people advised him like that, and some people advised him that you are to complete and you are to join a council. Council means a group of people chosen to give advice or to make rules. Okay, so some people advised him, sir, that you are to make a council, and this was because one man would find it impossible to decide correctly without help from others at the right time for every action. So according to wise men, they told him, you are to make a council, and whatever you have a question, you ask them, they will discuss and they will advise you that you have the right time to do this work. Okay, next. But then others said that there were some things which could be urgent. These things could not wait for the decision of the council in order to decide the right time for doing something. It is necessary to look into the future, and only magicians could do that. The king, therefore, who would have to go to magicians? So, wise man advised him that whatever you are thinking, that what is the right time to do anything, and so exactly nobody can see the future. If you want to know this answer, so you will have to go to the magician. Magician can give you a right answer, and magician can tell you the future about you. Okay, in their answers, the second question. Now here is a second question. So what was the first question? First question was there, what is the right time to begin anything? And second question, what was the second question which people should be listened to? Exactly, king, till now, he didn't get the right answer. Next question. So they are discussing about the next question. Some said that the people most necessary to the king were his counselor. So some person said that a very important person to listen and to follow by them, counselors. If you have counselors member, so they will discuss on any topic, they will give you decision and you are to follow. It's mean you are to listen to them. Got it? And it others said that his soldiers were the most necessary, and some person said soldiers are very important for you to be listened. Next question. So question number third is here. To the third question, some said science, others choose fighting, and yet others religious worship. Some wise men said like you will have to choose science, some say fighting, and last religious worship. If you will listen to them, so you will success. Next, as the answer to his questions were so different, the king was not satisfied and gave no reward. Instead, he decided to seek the advice of a certain hermit who was widely known for his wisdom. So after listening those people's decisions, and finally he decided he was not satisfied with these answers, so he decided, okay, I will find any person like a wise man and wisdom man, and I will go to him, hermit. Hermit means we can say a person who lives alone and leads a simple life. So I will find him, and exactly not to find him because he was living in his kingdom and who was widely known for his wisdom, and he was a good and wise person. So because he was known in the kingdom, so king decided I will go to him. The hermit lived in a wood. Wood means forest, which he never left. He saw no one but simple people, and so the king put on ordinary clothes before they reached the hermit's hut. The king left his horse with his bodyguard and went on. So he went with his horse and some soldiers to the hermit, and before reaching the hermit's hut, he left horse and soldiers there, and he had worn a simple and ordinary clothes. He went to the hermit. As the king came near the hermit's hut, he saw the hermit digging the ground in front of his hut. When king reached there to the hermit, so he saw the hermit was digging the pits, like we can say on the ground pits, digging the pits in front of his hut. He greeted the king. Who greeted? Hermit greeted to king and continued digging. The hermit was old and weak, and as he worked, he breathed heavily, because hermit was so old and he was weak, so he was not doing this work properly, and he was taking a breathed heavily. The king went up to the hermit and said, "I have come to you." Who said? King said to hermit that, "I have come to you." Means, come to you means, I have come here to meet you, to see you. Why is hermit? To ask you to answer three questions. Means, I have a three questions and I need these answers. How can I learn to do the right thing at the right time? How and who are the people I need most? And what affairs are the most important? Exactly three questions are same as can be asked in the first. The hermit listened to the king but did not speak. He went on digging. "You are tired," said the king. "Let me take the spade and work in your place." Who said? King said, "Let me do some work for you. Give me your spade and I want to do for you this work," means digging the pit. "Thanks," said the hermit, giving the king his spade. Then he sat down on the ground. Hermit gave him his spade and he sat down on the ground. When the king had dug two bits, he stopped and repeated his questions. Answer. After digging two bits means small patches of ground for plants. Small patches, okay. So, after completing two bits, he asked once again those three questions. The hermit gave no answer. But once again, hermit did not give any type of answer, but stood up, stretching out his hand for the spade and said, "Now you rest and let me work." But the king did not give him the spade and continued to dig. So, that time, when he listened to the three questions by the king, so hermit stretches his arms and he asked, "Please give me a spade and let me do my work." Okay. But the king did not give him the spade and he continued to dig. 1 hour passed, then another. The sun went down behind the trees, and at last the king stuck the spade into the ground and said, "I came to you, wise man, for an answer to my questions. If you can give me no answer, tell me so, and I will return home." So, at this time, the time was in the evening time, the sun is about to set. Hermit and king was tired, and finally, after putting down the spade, king asked one question. Finally, "Hermit, please, I have three questions. Give me reply my three questions and try to understand. If you will not give me any answer, so I will go back my home." And here comes someone running, said the hermit. "Sir, hermit," suddenly hermit said, "anybody is running around us and towards us." Okay, so my dear students, comprehension check. These questions answer will be sent to you as a PDF file, and next paragraph will be continued in the next video. Okay, thank you.